Welcome to Golf Course Care. I'm RJ Blake. This is a daily record of what I do here on the golf course. See if I can get the door open. Start my mornings off pretty early sometimes. I bring me a Pepsi right there on my greens mower. Come in every morning. Check to see if there's any notes here on the board. And that's, believe it or not, the first note I've seen on the board for a while. And off the mowing greens I go. I'll grab my jacket though this morning. It's 6 a.m. It's usually dark this time of year, so I gotta use the lights on the mower. And off we go. I usually always try to mow the greens in the same order. But occasionally that gets messed up. things a little slower until it gets daylight. I don't try to put the flag out on while I'm going. So, mowing greens is always the first order of business for me. And I'll see you when I start my next job in a little bit. Well, I got water, fresh water put out on the course. And now I'm running around setting cups. I'm a little bit off of my regular schedule. But you'll have that from time to time. Now, what I learned already this morning setting cups is the greens need a little bit more water on them. They're getting awful dry. You'll have shallow roots starting to develop if you don't get moisture down to the root zone on these greens. Also, the cups are getting very, very hard to set because the greens are so dry. Hard to cut into them. Show you what I mean on this green here if I can. Oh. I mean, I could hardly get the dang cutter into the green. Now what we want to take a look at is, you see how dry that plug is? There should be roots hanging out of the bottom of that. It's real dry. There is some dampness to it, but I mean, overall that is dry. You can see where your sand layer is from the last time we aerified the greens right here. You can tell a lot by examining the plugs on your golf course. Now that green there is so dry, I had a lot of trouble. It took a lot of effort to get that cup cut. And that was on the front side of the green where all the water runs down. Can you imagine how dry it is on the back side of the green? Anyway, I'm gonna finish cutting these cups and I'll see you on my next job. I'm out watering greens. I was cutting cups and the greens were very, very, very dry. So I'm giving them a morning watering. I'll probably do this for the next couple of mornings until till the moisture gets locked back into them. Anyway, this is what I'm going to be doing for about the next hour. So, I'll be back when I start my next job. Okay, here we are back in the bunkers once again.
See you tomorrow for another video blog of Golf Course Care.